Outside the world record, 45.42, so Nathan Agent wins it. Horse, he swam really well for secondary. This is looking to be a pretty tough one.
Nathan Agent at the USA in lane one, looking to try and complete the double. He won the 100-meter freestyle yesterday, but it's his fellow countryman Matt Grievers in lane three that got the better start. It's Grievers in the middle, but a cracking turn there by Nathan Agent. And Agent over in lane one has stole the lead here, and he's coming up to the touch. Agent stops the clock there to take the 50-meter freestyle.
Away they go, the men's 100 freestyle. Keep an eye on lane number one at the top there, Adrian. The challenge will come from lane one. Adrian on world record pace at the moment. The world record standing at a 45.83. Dragunya, Adrian. Adrian at the top, there's Dragunya. This is going to be tight. No world record. Who will take the gold medal? Oh, very tight. Adrian got there. Magnini and Dragunya. Nathan Adrian of the United States. Lucky lane one.
Again, takes up rank.